TRS MP Gautam Ranjit, Dr. Gautam Ranjit, your party today said that the 25-year-old girl, the veterinary doctor, who was gang raped and killed, and on whom a blanket was put, doused with kerosene and diesel, and she was burnt, according to your home minister, she's the one responsible because she did not call 100. Can there be anything more disgusting than that, saying that?
No, personally, I was just patched into Arnab. What I say is, condemning this heinous crime, I'll definitely support your argument. The rapist has.
Where is the Chief Minister of Telangana right now? He's not even had the time to react or give a statement. Sorry. The Chief Minister of Telangana, what does he do? He's not there. He doesn't know about it. 48 hours of the gruesome murder. KCR has not had the time to react. Who does he think he is?
No,
why is he not reacted? Why has he not given us a single reaction? Why? Can you be more apathetic than that? Just because you're in power.
Is that what you want to ask me?
Of course that is what I want to ask you.
What I'm saying is, I'm answering.
What else do you want me to ask you?
What I say is, definitely I'm condemning the heinous.
Why is the Chief Minister not even given a reaction?
I do support your statement.
Why is the Chief Minister not given a reaction? Question number one. Question number two. Your Home Minister, Mohammad Mehmood Ali, has said. अफसोस की बात यह है कि वो डॉक्टरेट पढ़ने के बाद भी लिसन टू मी ही हैज सेड अफसोस की बात यह है कि वो डॉक्टरेट पढ़ने के बाद भी वो सिस्टर को फोन किया, अगर वो 100 को फोन कर देती तो सेव हो जाती. Which means the entire fault is with the victim.
I really do not know the fact.
How do you not know that the Home Minister has said that?
No, I cannot support that. But
the Home Minister has said that. But your Home Minister is blaming the victim.
What I say?
But how can he say that? How can he get away? Ask yourself, how does he get away?
Why don't you listen to me?
What does he think he is? Why is the Home Minister blaming the victim? Why is he blaming the victim? A girl has died and you are abusing and attacking the victim? This is the depth to which you will fall? This is your arrogance? The Home Minister has blamed the victim? Open the lines on this show. I want these politicians to hear. Why did the Home Minister say he mocked and attacked the victim, the rape victim? He attacked the rape victim, he blamed her? Why did he do that? Brinda Adhikar, ask the question. Ask the question on my behalf as well.
Why did he say that? What I say is,
I am saying your Home Minister from your party.
I don't know what he has said, but what?
How
I
do you
say
not know? Tell him what he said. Shahzad, tell him what he said. Adwaita, tell him what he said.
Do not condemn this incident.
Condemnation ka kuch nahi hota. Condemnation ka kuch nahi hota.
How can he blame the victim?
Condemnation. Should I say thank you for condemnation?
You just sit in his chair.
Thank you for condemning. Why did your Home Minister blame the victim?
As you rightly said, the laws have to be amended.
Why did your Home Minister blame the victim? What kind of a horrible, chauvinistic, sexist, misogynistic mindset does he have?
When I say that, whatever you have said, I support.
How can he remain in office?
Let all the rapists.
I have a caller now. Let's take a caller.
Whatever you want to say.
Pitambar Biswal, first caller on the line. Stay on, Mr. MP. Pitambar Biswal is the victim's neighbor, is calling on the phone line. Yes. Mr. Biswal, go on. Speak straight. And the TRS MP is also on it.
Hello, Arnab. Arnab, this is Pitambar here.
Yeah.
Actually, I stay in the same gated community who was brutally, raped, and he was said to...
Continue.
She was burnt alive. Yeah. तो मेरा दो सवाल है, जो टीआरएस का एमपी है यहाँ पे अभी बैठे हैं आपके शो में, मेरा दो सवाल है. जो लोकेशन वेयर दैट इंसिडेंट टू प्लेस, इट वाज बेयरली 2 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम दैट पुलिस स्टेशन. ओके, द फर्स्ट थिंग इज, व्हेन 2 किलोमीटर के दायरे के अंदर इतना बड़ा हादसा हो जाता है, अगर पुलिस को उसके बारे में कुछ भनक ही नहीं लगता है, कोई ना कोई पेट्रोलिंग है ना कुछ है, तो वो एक सवाल है. और दूसरा सवाल है कि यहाँ पे आज अपने कॉलोनी में बहुत सारे नेता लोग भी आए, ठीक है, उनका इवन पुलिस भी बोल रहे हैं कि ये लड़की को फोन करना था, इनको मतलब पुलिस को फोन करना था, घर में क्यों फोन करे, ये सभी बातें बता रहे हैं. लेकिन ये बेसिक चीजें नहीं बता रहे हैं कि यहाँ पे मतलब लोगों का सेफ्टी क्या है अगर
थैंक यू मिस्टर मिश्रा थैंक यू गेट अ रिस्पांस यू सी द सेम पॉइंट You are blaming the victim. So this is the culture in our country today among politicians. Like politicians, anything happens, blame the victim. You get murdered, you will be blamed after you are murdered. You get raped, you will be blamed. Why did you get raped? Who told you to get murdered? Who told you to get gang raped? That is the culture you've started, right? You are so high above. Mr. Ranjit, where is your chief minister? Why are you quiet?
Arnab, let us think. No, what I say, I cannot talk on behalf of my chief minister, but what I say is...
Where is your chief minister?
My chief minister would have definitely responded.
Advaita, I'm asking, where is this chief minister?
What? Arnab, he didn't
tell me. Had you called him,
where
is the chief minister? Arnab, the Home Minister has already displayed the attitude...
The Home Minister has attacked the victim, the chief minister has gone missing. Parliament is asleep.
Enough of a display.
Parliament is asleep. Home Minister of Telangana is attacking the gang rape victim who has been killed and the Chief Minister is missing. Brinda, this is the situation in our country.
Don't quote Chief Minister. As Pratibha said, don't quote the Chief Minister.
Where is the Chief Minister?
Why not?
Now, why do you want to take the name of Chief Minister?
Why not? He doesn't want to take responsibility.
You can definitely call
he will not. He will not even extend a word of assurance to the family.
You said the Home Minister.
You talked about the police. What did the police do today when the father went to make a complaint at the police station? They had the gall to tell him she might have gone with a boyfriend. What police are you talking about?
Shame on the police. Shame on the chief minister. Shame on all of them.
Then why should he continue to be there?
No. Embarrass them. Embarrass them, viewers. Embarrass these politicians. No, I don't believe you. I'll take a break on the other side.